Inside the tomb of Tutankhamun, though this is the replica, not the original. I've not seen the original, but... Anubis, Tutankhamun, I imagine.
No, that's
Hathor. Hathor?
Yeah.
Famous photographs of Howard Carter with, I think, an Egyptian worker finding the tomb of Tutankhamun. Howard Carter peering into the tomb. And the famous pictures that we know of the artifacts found inside the tomb. Another little room. So I can't imagine Tutankhamun having a 50-inch screen TV in his tomb. It really is quite incredible. Second doorway, the first sealed doorway, the removal of objects, more objects, and Howard Carter with the men who discovered everything. Take one more look. Statues. Seals. Another doorway there, but I imagine that's just for the power. The coffin is empty, but this is only a replica. But still very impressive.